Hare Krishna everyone. The holiest of all the holy places is Sri Vrindavan Dham, the land of Krishna. And the holiest of all the months is Kartik. This Kartik, from October 26 to November 2nd, we are organizing a divine spiritual trip to Vrindavan. We will be visiting many places, starting from Krishna's birthplace in Mathura, Nanda Maharaj's palace in Gokul, Srimati Radharani's birthplace in Rawal, Govardhan, Nandgaon, Radharani's magnificent palace in Barsana, Nidivan, Srila Prabhupada's Samadhi and personal quarters in ISKCON. In fact, in Vrindavan itself, there are more than 5,000 temples, and we will visit most of the prominent ones, including Radha Madan Mohan, Radha Govind, Radha Gopinath, Radha Damodar, Radha Raman, Radha Vallabh, Radha Vinod, and many, many more. From Vrindavan, we'll straight go to Jaipur, we'll have darshan of main deities there and also visit Hawa Mahal. You will get some time to shop as well. Every place we go to, we will have ecstatic kirtans, we will have mesmerizing pastime narrations and delicious prasadam to relish. We will carry a lifetime of memories in our hearts as we head back to Bangalore. So we look forward to having you with us on this divine trip. Try to make it. Register now. Hare Krishna.